So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this very special release of Let's Move Strength. Let's Move Strength, the best of number 11 till 20. You chose the tracks that I'm going to play today. So, if you don't agree with the tracks I'm playing today, it's your own fault. You should have chosen for the better tracks. Hey, I'm going to do the same thing that I did a couple of times before. I'm going to do this with two of my friends, two brothers of the same mothers, let's say. And one is going to show all the option. The blue option with the hand weights, and the other one is going to show you all the no step options. For the rest, it's going to be a lovely ride. You chose these tracks, so these tracks are the very best of 11 till 20. Enjoy this one. Let's do this. So not only am I going to teach you today what to do, but also in the blue corner, we've got an Xtralars, and in the red corner, we've got an other Xtralars. And we're going to take you all the way up with all the tracks that you love. So what you want to do is either grab your barbell or grab your loose weights.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem, man. And let's just go down super slow, all the way down to the knees. Yes. Let's do the same thing all the way up again. So all the way down, down, up again. Okay, drop the shoulders, lengthen the spine.
Yeah.
And all the way up again.
Perfect.
Single row.
Yeah, I should tell you this before we actually do it, but let's do this. All right, so all the way down to the knees and in your navel, elbows nice and close to the body, and keep on watching the floor about 2 meters in front of your feet when you're down. Yes, let's do a triple row. So it's down, number one. This is number two. This is gonna be number three, and all the way rise again. Let's do it again, three times. Yes, everybody shake your body. Hey, right, watch it, super slow towards the knees, all the way down. And super slow rise. Let's do this one more time. I've changed the choreo just a little, just to make it fit better. You'll notice. Three and one to the top. So three, two, one. So if you're used to the original choreo, it's gonna change just a little bit. Not too much, but a little bit. Especially the warming up and some other tricks. All right, onto your chest, elbows under. Ready, set, signals towards the ceiling. Go. Everybody shake your body. Don't do it right now because that really doesn't work.
Or do it.
Shake your body, doesn't work. All the way up and down again.
Oh yes.
Woo. Hey. Perfect. After the last one, up quick, down slow. Up quick, down slow. Let's do it again. Up quick, down slow. I'm pretty sure it looks good. Now it should feel good as well. Okay. Put it in the meaty part of your neck. Feet nice and wide apart. Small singles to start with. This is what we call the Eeny Teeny Mini Baby Singles. Yes, so not too low yet. We're gonna get there later on. Don't worry. Especially during the squat track, which you obviously have chosen the best one. Okay, two bottom halves. So down, down and halfway up, and down all the way up. Let's do it again. Oh, and just enjoy yourself. Oh yes. Let's do it one more time. Hey, then we're gonna hit the super slow. So all the way down, but the super slow. So it's four, three, two, one, and slowly rise. Let's do this one more time. Super slow. The slower you go, the better it is. Super slow rise. Okay, just a little quicker. Three and one. So it's three, two, one, slowly rise. Because we can do this nice and slow, you can really try to drop down deep. Three, two, open up your chest, keep on going. One more time. Ready, set, two bottom halves, here we go. So it's down and halfway up, down and all the way up. Let's do it again. Oh, this is the only way. Two more. Yeah. I know it feels good. It feels even better when you put one foot to the front, one foot to the back. Single lunges, go. Yes. Everybody, shake your body. It really doesn't matter what foot you put in front right now, because you're gonna switch sides anyway. Now two more of these, and then after the last one, you're gonna switch sides and do the same thing once again. Down and rise. Everybody, shake your body.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh yes. Perfect, perfect. Hey, now, slowly, shoulder press two and two, all the way up. Towards your chest, and again, two times up. So all the way up, and slowly down again. So let's do two more times. Yeah, so this is going to be the last one. And after the last one, you want to come down completely. So all the way down to the knees. Bottom hand grip. So palms towards me. Shoulders back and down. And let's start with a slow row. So two times towards the knees. To the navel. To the knees. All the way up again. Twice as fast. Go. Oh yes, keep on going, I know, it's the only way, oh yeah, yes it is, one more time, and after this one, biceps curl, two and two, all the way to the top, well all the way, not all the way, you want to keep some distance between the chest and your barbell, or your free weight, that way, perfect. Let's do it again. Hey, after the last one, we're going to do only eight bottom halves, and that's it. Eight bottom halves, eight, seven. Ooh. You got to enjoy yourself. Move. Ow. Yep. Hey, one big shoulder roll. So roll the shoulders. Yeah. So just let it go. So shake everything off if you need to. Whoop. Now you can do it. Everybody, shake your body. No? Okay. Good. So what we're going to do is take at least twice the weight that you got right now. So for the squats, you need to have more weight on the barbell if you're not using the barbell. You can always take more hand weights if you can. If the hand weights aren't enough, because the hand weights are going to be like really heavy after a while, then you can always put a backpack on or something. I'm too late. Oh, ready, set, in the meaty part of your neck, and super slow down. Super slow down, that's what you get for talking too much. Good thing that they were just on time. Super slow down. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Super slow rise. Okay, watch this. First, tiny singles. Go. You already did these in the warming up, but now with more weight. Yes, perfect. The best trick that I've used ever. You chose it to be our squat check. Okay, super slow, all the way down. And now you can go all the way down. Which means that the glutes should be about as high as your knees when you're all the way down. So, believe. When I say, your legs are gonna look fantastic after. Okay, just a little faster. Three and one. So it's three, two, one, rise up again. Yes. Can't reach to your heart. Looking good. One more time. Ready, set, singles, go. Oh, yes. Nice and deep. Tell me why. Looking good, I'm sure. Okay, watch this. We're going to have two bottom halves. Now, down halfway up, down all the way up. Let's do it again. Oh, yes. And again. I never want to hear you say. Okay, perfect. Okay, super slow. So down for four. When you go down for super slow, you come up super slow as well. Super slow. Take your time. Again, super slow down. When I say I want it. Three and one. Three, two, one. Way apart. Can't reach to your heart. Ah. One more time. Ready, set, and here we go. Yes, drop those glutes, open up your chest. Keep on going, I know you can do this. Okay, watch this. Two bottom halves, here we go. Same as before. You gotta tell me why. Just a little deeper, just a little stronger. Woo. All right, perfect, three and one. You're gonna get a break after this round, but first you need to deserve it. Yes, and I know that you are exhausted already. This guy is even more exhausted. I wonder why. Ready, set, singles, go. But you are still fresh, so you can still do this easily, so you don't need to break right now. Keep on going. Watch this. Two bottom halves. Here we go. Two bottom halves. All the way up. Let's do it again. Oh, yes. And again. Tell me why. Woohoo! One more time. Okay. Watch this. Eight singles. Go. Yes. As I told you, you need to deserve the break. And you gotta get this straight after these singles. So four more of these. Three more. Only two. the very last one, and shake it off. One more round to go, but the last round is going to be just singles and just bottom halves. I know, it's not going to be more fun, but it's going to be better for you. So put the feet where you, wherever you feel strongest, and let's do this. Singles, go! Woohoo! Nearly there. No, you're not nearly there. By far. Just keep on going, you can do this. Watch this. Two bottom halves, then go! Yeah, shoot it too. Tell me why. Two more. A little deeper is always nice. No, it isn't. Aight, eight singles. Go! Feel the legs burning if you can't feel it. Maybe you need to add some weight next time. Or add a backpack in your case. Now you do. Perfect. Two bottom halves. Here we go. Yes. Let's do it again. Two more of these. Aight. Two bottom halves is fun, but four bottom halves is so much more fun. So four bottom halves. Here we go. Four. Three. Two. Last one. All the way up. Let's do it again. Four bottom halves. Here we go. Ooh, yes. Rough. Perfect. Eight bottom halves. Here we go. Eight.
Oh, tell me why.
Seven. This is the last one. This is the last one. After this one, you can lie down, especially for your chest and your shoulders. But first, you need to survive these last two. And after the last one, you slowly rise. And stop. Get rid of the barbell for now. Woo! So, take some of the weight off, about one third of the weight. We're gonna hit the chest. So, I was actually surprised that you guys picked this one, because the last one was from the Best of the 90s release, which was release number 19. This is from release number 19 as well. Yeah, I know. I didn't even think the entire world knew this song, but supposedly you do. So, what you wanna do is just hop onto your step or onto the floor while on your mat, and we're just gonna get pumping for the chest. So, put your hips, yeah, we're close together, yeah. Oh shit, put your hips and your shoulders firmly into the floor, and now super slow down. Four, three, two, one, and slowly rise. And let's do it one more time now. Four down. Yes, it is a great check though, and it is a great remix as well. So I hope you enjoy this as much as I do. Three and one. Three, two, as much as we do, I must say. Yeah, as hell yeah. It's fun, it's fun. Now let's do it two more times. Yes. This is gonna be the last one. After the last one, we'll go on, but first, hold it at the top. Ready, set, singles, here we go. Down and rise. Woo! Yes, push those elbows out, keep your wrist straight, and keep on bracing that ass. Ah, bow. Okay, trip, oh, sorry. Eight singles to go. Eight singles to go. Keep on going. Every round of singles, except for the very last one, is gonna be 16 singles. Yes. And after the 16, which is this one, we're gonna have three bottom halves fast. So it's a one, two, three, extend those arms. Let's do it once again. Woo, one more time. And after the last one, we're first gonna slowly come down again, super slow. It's four, three, two, one. Two more rounds to go before you're gonna hit a break. Trust me, you're gonna need that break at that point. But maybe you find this track so much fun that you don't even feel it that much. Reset, good luck, singles go! You know it, 16 again. So push it and pull it. I know that you can do it. Brace those abs, huh? Because otherwise you're gonna arch your back too much. Just brace it. Ah, so you use more of your chest. Yep, eight more to go. 90 degrees in your elbow should be fine, which means that it don't have to come too deep. You don't have to go all the way down to your chest. Just keep a little distance between your chest and the barbell. Listen carefully. Two, three bottom halves. One, two, three, and all the way up. Let's do it again. Two more. Last one. Okay. Super slow down. One more round to your break. Oh, I know. The break is gonna be closer and closer. You're gonna need it. Ah. Woo! So all the way down. And all the way up. Ready, set, singles, here we go. Beautiful. I made sure not to do any push-ups until the shoulders. Yes. And originally, these shoulders didn't have push-ups, but you need to do some push-ups somewhere. Yes. Woo. Oh, you are nearly there. So four more to go now. I know that you can do it. Ow. Hey, watch this. Three times down. So triple down. One, two, three, and all the way up. Yep, let's do it two more times. The very last one. And after this last one, please sit down and relax. Oh, it's gonna go worse. How are you doing? You good? That's weird. This is third hour. So yeah, get some time. Ah, that's why. Singles, here we go. Yes. Keep on going. Down and rise. Woo! Whoop-a. So eight more to go. You are nearly, nearly there. Now just keep on going. I know that you can do it. Just push it a little harder. Woo! Feel everything working. Ready, set? Triple down. Go. One, two, three, and all the way up. Let's do it again. All the way up. And again. Let's do it one more time. Hey, super slow down. Here we go. Yes, super slow. We're gonna rise again. I know you can do it. Super slow down. Okay, this is the very last round. You remember what I said? Only eight singles? No. Oh. If you can't feel it, there's something wrong with you or the weight that you're having. Hoppa. All the way to till the end. Now I know that you can push it. Let's do it. Triple down. Here we go. One, two, three, and all the way up. Let's do it again. Let's do it two more times. Woo! One more time. Hey, super slow, all the way down. So it's four, three. And make it a super slow one as well when you come up. Yes, let's do it one more time. Super slow down, so it's four. Three, two, you're nearly there. That's the very last one. Super slow, right? Super slow. Don't do it fast. And relax. Oh. That's it. Okay, for now enough. So, let's go on with a little bit more weight for the back, the upper back, which means that you do indeed need to increase the weight. We're not only going to use the upper back, we're going to use the lower back, we're going to use the glutes, we're going to use the hamstring, and even a little bit of the quads, which means you can take more weight because you use more muscle.
Fine.
We're going to have two combinations. We're going to have a single clean and press with a single row. We're going to have a power press with a chipper row. We're going to have some wide rows all the way at the end. Don't worry about that yet. Again, a great track that you've been choosing. This is from the Love Release. We're the special Love Release, and that's where we're dressed in a lovely outfit. So grab your barbell, just in a regular set position. Let's first go down super slow. So it's four, three, two, one. Super slow rats. Let's do it again. Just nice and down.
So what is right and what is wrong?
Super slow right.
Give me a
left. Three and one.
What is love?
Yeah.
Baby, don't hurt me.
Yeah, so don't hurt me.
No more.
As if that's gonna happen. I will hurt you. Ah. But it's for your own good. Yep. Two more. Okay, this is gonna be the very last one. And after the last one, we're gonna hit straight away. Single clean and press with a single row. So all the way up. And all the way down for a single row. Here we go. Knees and squeeze. Let's do it again. Chest. Push it out. Pull it in. Come down. Yep. Even more. So bend those knees and push it out with mostly your lower body. Yep. There's so much energy in your lower body. Let's use it. Yep. All right. First, down. Two and two. Again, if you've been doing the Love Release a couple of times, you know I did it slightly different from the original version. But it's still pretty much the same. Okay, watch this. Single row, knees and squeeze. Oh yes. So knees and squeeze and keep going, please. Okay. Oh, triples. This is number one, this is gonna be number two. This is gonna be number three, and then all the way down. Triple row. You're gonna get a break right after this combination. So let's do this one more time. Go. Bent and push, bent and push, bent and push, then all the way down, triple go. One, two, three, slowly right, put the bubble down, put the bubble down. Relax, release your shoulders, release your lower back. Two more rounds to go, pretty much exactly the same. So make you move them bigger if this is too easy or add weight. All right, grab the barbell, open up. What is love? Three and one. Oh, baby, don't hurt. Nah, should have been sooner with telling you that. But now you know. No more. Yes, keep on going. So all the way down to the knees. Oh, baby, and then rise up again. Oh yes, let's do this two more times after this one. Go all the way. So it's three, two, one, rise up. One more time. Ready? Set. Single clean the press, the single row. Now, so we're going up for once and down for one time. Here we go. Oh yes. Make sure to use those legs. I'm gonna tell you again. Bent. Push in, down. Yep. Keep on going. Baby, please hurt me. Please hurt me. Some more. I sure will. Come on. Woo. Oh, yes. All right. So first, down to the knees. Two and two. Down. Down and slowly rise. What can I do? What else can I do? All the way down. Slowly rise again. Let's do it again. Watch this. First, a single row, knees and squeeze. Thumb. Right into your belly button and keep your elbows nice and close together. Send your hands are nice and close together. Yes. Again, after this one, we're gonna have the power press again. So, right now, power press, go! Bent, push, number one, number two, number three, and all the way down. Three times, here we go. Number one, number two, number three. Let's do it one more time. The very last one of today. Unless you do this class twice, then this is the last one of today. All the way down. Woo! Oh. Aye. Down again. Relax. Shake it off. One more round to go, which is a little different and a little shorter. I'm sure we're gonna do it that way. So for the very last round, grab the bubble, right inside your thighs, hold it. Three and one. Oh, baby, don't hurt me. Please hurt me. Some more. Because I know you want it. Oh, baby, don't hurt me. One more time. After this one, first, a single row. So knees and squeeze. All right, the only combination you're gonna have right now is just a single clean and press with a single row. So we're gonna go up once, we're gonna go down once. Yep, one more time. Ready, set, single clean and press, and go. And then all the way down, knees and squeeze. Perfect. All the way up. And all the way down. Two more. Woo! Don't hurt me. One more time. Okay, after this one, we're gonna go straight into the wide row. So hands nice and wide. Triple row. Knees and ribs. Knees and ribs. You're hearing it correctly. Just a little bit higher than your navel, than your belly button. Okay, after the last one, we're gonna have a seven times row. So all the way down and row seven times. Six times. Five. Four. Only three to go. Two. The very last one. Slowly rise. One. Yes. Perfect. Just drop it. And again, shake it off. Everything you need to be shaken off, shake it off. All right, take some weight off the barbell. We're gonna have the triceps, which is still a relatively big muscle, but obviously smaller than your back. So we're gonna use one plate or one weight, whatever, on the end to do some triceps kickbacks. You probably just chose this trick because you like the triceps kickbacks. You know, I don't even blame you because it's your power to choose. So what we're gonna do first, use the barbell, which is gonna be shorter than normal because we're gonna have some kickback, which takes twice as long. So lay yourself down, lay yourself down. Nice on your back, hands nice and close together. And let's start with singles. two words to tummy go. So it's a down and up. Down and up. Squeeze those elbows nice and close to the body. And your forearms, they keep pointing towards the ceiling. Yep. Hey, watch this. Super slow towards the front of the head. Super slow. So it's 4, 3, 2, 1, and super slow rise. You want to drop down to about 90 degrees. A little lower is fine, but make sure your elbows stay in one spot. All the way up. Okay, hold it at the top. We'll do it just a little faster. 2 and 2. So coming down, down, and rise one more time. And after the last one, we're going to hit those singles towards the tummy. Go! Woo! Squeeze those elbows against your body. You know I take you there. Woo! Perfect. After the last one, like every round, we're going to have true pulls down. So it's 1, 2, 3, and all the way up. Squeeze those elbows into your ribs. I know that you can do it. One more time. Okay, perfect. Towards the front of the head, super slow. So it's 4, 3, only 2 more rounds to go, like these. So it's not even that long. You're gonna be totally fine now. Super slow down. Wow,
beautiful.
Yeah, no, very lovely, I know. 3, 2, 1, and up. Keep it going. 3, 2, 1, and up. 2 more times. Out of the sky. Woo! Ready, set, singles towards the tummy, go. Down and rise. So make sure your forearms are pointing directly at the ceiling, huh? So keep on going, please. Woo! Yes. After this one, triple down, and here we go. So it's 1, 2, 3, and rise. 1, 2, 3, and rise up. Let's do it again. Yep. One more time of these, and after the last one, okay, super slow towards the front of the head. This is the last round with the barbell. Rah. Super slow down. So it's 4, 3, 2, 1, slowly rise. Yep, 3 and 1. Here we go. So keep your elbows close together, but especially keep your elbows right above your shoulders. Yes, so especially the width and the depth, both of them. Hey, watch this, the last round. Singles to the tummy, go. So squeeze it and push it. Squeeze and push. Woo! I'm gonna take you there. Ow! I can feel your power. Triple down and go. Oh yes, keep on going, please. Squeeze it all the way and push it to the top. Yep, this is gonna be the last one. And after the last one, get rid of the barbell, or actually keep it closed because you're gonna need it for the biceps. Okay, and grab one weight or two weights if it fits in your hand. Yes. Papa. Super slow rise. You've got different options on your hands, on your knees, or like semi-standing up. 3 and 1. 3, 2, 1, and back. Or on one knee, that's fine too. Whatever feels good for you. Yep. Yes, perfect. After this last one, we're gonna hit it with singles. Go. Up and down. Rata. Make sure you don't come further back than 90 degrees. So 90 degrees or just a little bit less than 90 degrees. So you just keep on having to stop it and putting it in motion again. Hey, triple pulses all the way up. So it's 1, 2, 3, and all the way down. Yes, 1, 2, 3. The further you extend it, the more you will feel your triceps and the more you will thank me later because it would look great. Yep, okay, relax and change that, change that, change that. Same thing again. Rah. Super slow. Woo. Super slow down. 3 and 1. So it's slowly rise. Perfect. 3, 2, 1. And right now, you can do it. Just keep on going. Ready, set, singles, here we go. Now. All the way up. Push and pull. Go, go. Perfect. Hey, triple pulses up. 1, 2, 3, and all the way down. 1, 2, 3. The very last two of this, that's it. feel that weight. Ah. Woo. Ah. Yeah, shake those arms. So what you want to do is grab the barbell again, or grab your free weights, I'm sorry. Keep on forgetting. Hey, and it's the fastest bicep strike that I've ever used. So we're not really going to use singles at all, but we're going to have a lot of bottom halves. And it's a great check. Just follow the music. You will hear what happens in the music. And it's a very special one. It's from the Love release as well, for the love release. So no further ado. I think I took the break. This break was a little bit too long. So if you want to grab your barbell, don't put it like next to your legs, but just put it like a little bit wider than your legs. Drag your shoulders down and back. Open up your chest. Look cool. And let's hit it with Queen. Ready, set, super slow rise. So it's 4, 3, 2, 1. And super slow down. Okay, we're going to have 6 times 2 and 2. So it's going to be up. Actually, 5 times 2 and 2. And the 6th one is going to be 2 and 1. Yes? Just listen to the music. You know the song. So it's going to be up. Up for two. 2 more times. And then after this last one, so this is going to be the last one, you're going to drop it for 1. Ready, set? 2 up. Yes. Called Lars. That's me. And you. And you. Keep on going. There is that. Yeah, down. I know that you can do it. Just keep going. 2 more times down. Let's do it 1 more time. Not this last one. Drop it all the way down. Up for 2. Yes. Okay, so we're going to have a little combination. But just follow the music and you will be fine. Yes. We're going to try to do it all simultaneously, but it's going to be quite hard. So we're going to go up for 3 in the music. So it's 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 up and 1 down. Up for 2. Oh, yes. And relax. Get hit. Keep going. Yes. Feel the biceps working now. Let's do it 2 more times. And after this last one, drop it for 1. And then, bottom halves. Here we go. Yes. I heard somebody saying that it's fine, that the biceps turn into a dancing track every time. Maybe it did. I don't even know. All right, listen. 3 up. So it's 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And down. Up for 2. And relax, you are, I know. Your biceps feel so gorgeous at this track. Hey, 1 more time, so we're going up for 2, down for 1. Bottom halves. Because it's just too fast to the singles, you can't even reach it. Yeah, maybe, but it's gonna be too fast. Okay, hold it at the bottom and now screw up. Up, up, up. Yeah. Down, down, down. Up, 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 and down. Up for 2. And relax. You're nearly there. That isn't true though. We got a long way to go. At least it feels a long way to go. But you will be fine. Because you've been practicing a lot. Down for 1. Bottom halves. Here we go. Carefully, we gotta go up for 3. So it's 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And stop super slow. So it's gonna 4, 3, 2, 1. Super slow down. Let's do it again. So super slow up. Okay, let's do it 1 more time. After this. So 1 more time, super slow. Listen carefully. We're gonna have only bottom halves and a couple other halves. Watch this. Bottom halves. Hold up, only 11 of these. Yep. So 7 more of these. So 7, 6, 5, 4. Keep it going. So 3 more. What's this? Top left, here we go. Top. Top left and go. Crazy little thing of love. Yeah, yeah. Okay, 3 more to go. 3. Last one. Oh, shoulder roll. Ah, just get rid of that barbell. And if you have got a step or if you've got anything that you can put your foot on, just please take the step onto a height about like, well, let's say between 6 and 8 inches maybe. I need this one for later. And
This was the only track I was not surprised to find out which one you have been chosen. Choosing. All right, so we're going to have a long intro. We're going to do lunges on one side, then lunges on the other side, and then afterwards we're going to step from the step behind and back again. I know. You know what? Mini part of your neck, this way we go. Hoppa. So, left foot on top of the step, right foot back. Okay, so first come down for two. Yes, nice and down. So all the way down, slowly right. Perfect. And as somebody else said, it was quite distracting, two people dancing at the same time. Yeah, so let's go down three and one. So let's do one person at a time, just when the chorus hits. Yes? I think you can do the first chorus. And then later on, you can do the second chorus. Yeah, you feel like it, right? No, not together. All right, super slow. So super slow down. So four, three, two, one. Super slow rise. Yeah, super slow down. Yes. There he goes. Oh, and that's how I want to dance too. Yeah. So super slow down. All right, hold it at the top. Hold it. Nothing. Singles. Woo! Gangnam Style. Yep. Woppa Gangnam Style. I forgot that you only like that many, so that little space, but you'll be fine. All right, perfect. Watch this. Triple sound. Here we go. So it's one, two, three, and all the way up. Let's do it again. One, two, three, and rise up. Let's do it again. Oh, sexy lady. Right away, chain sides. Two and two. You know what it means? That chongshakepuya. I don't know if you mentioned it last time. Chongshakepuya means the back knee needs to drop down a little lower if you can, if you dare. Just do it. Three and one. Three, two, one. Rise up. Let's do it once again. Two more times of this. Let's do it. And one more time. Okay. Super slow. So now it's your turn. Four, three. You got even have less space than the other guy. Better at quarter. Okay, super slow. So you can vote in the comments below which of these two was the best dancer. Yeah? Super slow down. Oh yeah! Hold it. Singles go! Woo! Gangnam Style. Oh, a little deeper, please. Perfect. Keep on going now. Watch it. Triple sound and go. Oh, you're gonna look like a sexy lady or a sexy fella. You're gonna thank me later for this. You're gonna look great. One more time. Get rid of the barbell, Make sure that it's not too close to the step. If you're gonna use a step. Step onto your step. We're gonna first start right away with the right leg. With singles to the back now. Single and back. Oh, sexy fellas. So drop the knee to about the height of your step or almost on the floor if you don't have a step. Or on the floor. All right, if you want more, just one knee. Oh, sexy lady. And if you want even more, this is your option. Two more. Last one. Hold it. Switch sides. Singles go. Oh. Woo. For Gangnam Style. Okay, singles go. Open up and push a little further or reach for the sky. Hop. Four, three, two. If you want to, one more knee and drop down. Oh, yes. Ah. Oh. If you didn't feel this one, let's do it again and again. I know you can do it. Okay, let's go for the shoulders. So, the original track we didn't do this, but now we are gonna do it. We're gonna start with the push-ups. Whoopa! So, oh, maybe I should be more cautious about how I do this. We're going to use the barbell later on as well. But first, just the regular push-ups. Then we're going to use the two regular weights. And at the end, you're allowed to, or just take the barbell if you can. Yes? Watch this. We're first going to start singles, go. Down and up. If you really can't do it this way, you can always drop down to your knees. That's no problem at all. Yes? So, down and rise. Roar. Easily. Come on, girl. You gotta work that. This is actually really strange. I would have never thought this track would have been chosen, but a lot of people ask for this track. Okay, relax and take those weights. One and two. Okay, watch this. Super slow rise to the side. So it's four, three, two, one, slowly down. You can just make it. Super slow, three and one. So it's three, two, one and down. Three, two, one and down. Let's do it again. Work that, work that, work that, work that. Let's do it again. Ready?
Hey, first the break.
Singles, but
no break.
I know. Go! Now! I just keep on forgetting the breaks. Keep on going. So up and down. The longer your arms, the more beautiful your shoulders are. Yep. Let's do this again. So eight more times. Perfect. Raw. If it's too much, this is always an option. Make sure that your hands and elbows are still as high as each other as the, yeah, that's exactly what I wanted to say. Super slow, but now bend those arms. Super slow. Super slow down. Take your time and keep on going. Super slow rise. So super slow up. Super slow down. Okay, watch this. Up for two, but we're gonna rotate it. So up for two, all the way up, all the way down, and now back to the body. And up for two, elbows nice and high, but your weights are nice and high as well. And we drop down nice to your body, hold it there, relax. Singles go, up and over. Yes. Make sure your elbows stay in one spot when you rotate. So it's up, over, down and down. All right, let's do the same thing, but now with a double pec deck fly. Ready, set, up and over, and two times with the elbows towards each other. One, and two, and all the way down. Let's do it again. Up, over, one, two, and all the way down. Let's do it two more times. Up, over, oh. We're gonna have a little bit of a break. No, not even a break, something easier in between. Don't worry. I'm gonna show you a combination in a second, which we are gonna perform with the barbell later on. Okay, first, super slow up, rise up. This is upright row. Oh, I told you before, but this feels like a massage for your shoulders. You need to work that, work that, work that, work that, work that, work that, work that. Just a little faster, three and one. Okay, so after the next one, I'm gonna show you the combination that we're gonna do with the barbell. Watch this, we're gonna have triples up. So it's one, two, three, and we're gonna have that a second time, then onto your chest, and three singles go. So slower, so it's one, two, and three. And that's it, get rid of this weight, and grab the barbell. Just grab the barbell, and we're gonna do exactly the same combination. Ready, set, hold it. First a little shoulder roll. I know. Triples up, one, two, three, and again. So then onto your chest for a triple press. Here we go. So it's one, two, three. And now all the way down. Let's do it four more times. You heard this correctly? Four more times. Three, two, one, all the way down, and again. Perfect. One more time onto your chest. Triples up. Number one, number two, number three, all the way down. Let's do it three more times. Here we go. One, two, three, and again. One, two, three, onto your chest. Triple up, so it's one, two, three, all the way down. Let's do it two more times. Here we go. Push it till the end. I know you can do it. Triples up, so it's one, two, three, the very, very last one. Here we go. So it's one, two, three.
One, two, three, all the way up. Five singles. Five. Four. Three. Two, the very last one.
Yes. We have to say. Onto your lower back. And again, the abstract, I was really surprised as well, because we're not going to do only abs, we're going to have another exercise in between as well. But you find out in a second. Onto your back, I'm going to come up for two. So up, up, and slowly down. The music is faster than I am. And if you want to, right away, take those legs up. It's got to be up, and down, and down. Up, up, and if you want to, make it a double crunch. So it's up, up, and slowly down. Let's do it again. Up, up, and down. Watch this. The next one is just going to be this and that. So squeeze it and extend. We're going to do this only once in this track, but just for you to get the feel of it. I know, we're so close together. So I probably have to do some editing. So hit and keep it going. All right, watch this. A slow bicycle crunch. Down for two. And the other side. Drag that navel in. And keep on going. So you want to point your shoulder towards the ceiling. So not your elbow towards your knee, but your shoulder towards the ceiling. All right, watch this. Twice as fast. So it's right, left. Right, left. Keep on going. What's love? Keep it going, so it's right and left. Right and left, keep it going. Hey, watch this, double crunch. So it's in and slowly back and back. I know you can do this. Breathe out when you come up, breathe in when you come down again. Keep it going, take it in. Two more. Last one. Okay. Hold it at the top, right away. The single bicycle crunch, go. So it's right, left. Keep on pushing this in, so brace it. Keep on going. So four more of these. Three. Two. Last one. Okay, hold it, stop. Feet into the floor. Extend your right leg. Watch this. So come up for two, up, up and down for two. Let's keep going. So it's up, up, and slowly back again. So you want to push that hip up, and this knee doesn't come higher than the other knee, and then you're fine. Reset, same thing, but twice as fast. Go. Oh, these are super important muscles to make stronger when you want to support your lower back, especially when you sit down a lot. And some of you might sit down a lot. So keep it going, keep it going. I know you can do this. Oh, eight more. Seven. Woo. All the way till the end. I know you can go farther. Just make it happen. So in four, three, two, the very last one. Whoa. And relax. Change sides. Extend the left leg, up for two. Up, up and slowly down, slowly down. Again, so we got up, up and down if you can do it. Up, yep, perfect, perfect, perfect. We're gonna do the same, but just a little bit faster. Coming up and down again. Press that hip up. So this doesn't count, and this doesn't count either. Yep, that's easy. So keep the leg in the same line as your body. So coming up and down. Can you press that hip up a little further? Keep it going. So all the way up. Rah. Keep on going till the end. I know that you can do this. So four more of these. Three. Two, the very last one. And relax. Feet nice and firmly flat into the floor and drop your knees to the right. So release your lower back. Oh, yes. Again, one more from the love release. So three tracks from the love release, which supposedly has the loveliest tracks. Yes. Yes. Knees to the middle. And extend your right leg towards the ceiling. Yes. Breathe in. Breathe out and pull it just in a little further. Stretch that hamstring. The right foot on top of the left leg. Drag in the left leg and feel stretched through the glutes, the biggest muscle of your body. We just grew a little bit. Feet firm and flexed to the floor, and then drop the knees to the left side. Let's do it again. Extend that left leg all the way to the ceiling. Yes. Breathe in. Breathe out. And whether you're in the middle of the summer with like nice heat outside, or if you're in the southern hemisphere while it's winter outside, I really hope you did enjoy this. Left foot on top of the right leg and drag it in. Or if you're gonna do this in a year or 2 years, doesn't matter. It will be online forever, for free for you to do. Yes, okay, and please, onto your hands and knees. Yes. Raise the chest, right foot to the front, and dramatically, left arm up to the top. Yes. So push it forward, bring your arm over and back, and feel the stretch through the front. This together with the hip thrust as we did before, one of the most important things to do when you sit down a lot. Let's do the same thing on the other side. So left foot to the front, right arm up. Push it to the front and take it over. That's the important part of it. Take it over and push the hip all the way to the front. Okay, stand up. Grab that right foot, knees together. Okay, right foot behind, the right arm over. Push the hip to the side. Yes. Left leg, perfect. So not only from me, but as well from the blue corner.
Thank you so much.
Lars.
Yeah, that's me.
And from the red corner, the other Xtralars.
Thank you, and
thank you.
Left foot back. We want to thank you so much for being here today. And for voting, obviously, for other people who didn't vote. Don't worry, we're going to do a best of series later on as well. Thank you so much for joining in this class. And I want to see you next time again, obviously, with the next Lex Smooth Strength. And I hope let's do a 30 and a 40 and a 50 and a 100. Doesn't matter. As long as you keep on doing these classes and keep on sending me messages and liking these videos, I will be here to do these classes. So thank you so much. Hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.